When your license for the Horus Movie Recorder has expired or doesn't exist, the data grabber will give you a license error holding your machine key. Copy your machine key and email it to support@horus.nu. We will provide you with a license file, which you can download to your desktop, for example. Copy the license file and paste it in the data grabber folder of the recorder and rename it to license.xml. Reopen the data grabber and the recorder is ready for use.